by a band you guys might know, the Beatles, so Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gaten's bio. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, and she called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, we're in the next room at the holdout. Rocky burst in, grinning a grin. He said, "Johnny boy, this is a showdown." When Daniel was hot, he drew first and shot, and Rocky collapsed in a corner. Now the doctor came in, stinking of gin, and proceeded to lie on the table. He said, "Rocky, you met your match." And Rocky said, "Doc, it's only a scratch. And I'll be better, Doc, as soon as I am able." Now Rocky Raccoon fell back to his room, only to find Gaten's Bible. Gaten checked out, and he left it, no doubt, to help with poor Rocky's revival.
Some late birds? Open mic? No? Okay, well, we have an open mic if either of you want to share something. No? Okay, just hanging out? Okay, thanks for coming. I wanted to... Oh, okay. So I'm going to call... I have a special treat for the moms who are present here tonight. I brought a book for each of you to enjoy. It's called Trees Holding Hands by Rosalie Thompson. So I have extra copies of this, so She's just a quick her story. She passed away recently, like last year, but she was a sweet person and wonderful poet, and I had the privilege of working with her on one Poetry Palooza tour in Whittier. So she was so generous to give us some copies of her books, you know, before she joined the mamas in the heaven. So this is for the mamas here. So Emily, happy Mother's Day. Enjoy. Lalo, happy Mother's Day. Christy, we got one for you.
She has a dog.
So I'll trade you a dog for a book.
Thank you.
Happy Mother's Day.
Aww.
And for being our feature tonight, I have another treat for you.
Oh my goodness. Oh, this is beautiful.
Original piece for you by a local artist from Baldwin Park. This is for you. Flower.
Thank you. Aw, thank you, Kimberly.
Thank you. So, I think if anybody has any announcements or last words, I think we can call it a night, folks. Yes? Okay, so I want to thank, let's give a huge round of applause to Holy Grounds for hosting us tonight. Once again, for Gil, Jeff, Steve, Winslow, Stamp, everybody back there. Give a huge shout out to all the kids and all you sons and daughters who shared tonight. Show good love and appreciation for your mamas tonight. For all the mamas, of course. For Christy, for Justin, thank you for featuring for us tonight. Thank you so much for coming out, guys. Thank you for making love to our box. Thank you for supporting this venue, this event, art, poetry, your moms, and everyone in between. Thank you so much. We will see you in 2 weeks. Have a great weekend.